responsive web design in FreeCodeCamp. Let's start with our first lesson. Say hello to HTML. Our question is, change your H1 element text to say hello world. That's quite simple. Hello world. Let's run the test. Let's submit and go to the next text. And an H2 tag the Cscape Photo Hub to create a second HTML element before your hello world. So we will create an H2 tag in which Cscape Photo Hub should be photo hub. So H2. Let's run the test. The next question is, create a P element below your H2 element and give the text hello paragraph. Create a paragraph element or P element. Then we give it the text hello paragraph. Hello paragraph. Then we close. Give it a test. Replace P with, give it some dollar, whatever. Let's replace it. Copy. Then paste. To replace, let's run the test. And comments the H1, H2, and P elements. So these are our comments. This is how you comment on HTML file. We are going to, the test requires us to uncomment it. Then comment out your H1 element and your P element, but not your H2 element. So we are to comment our H1 element and P element, not our H2. Okay. So the next is delete your H1 element so we can simplify our view. H1 element, let's delete it to simplify our view. And the next text. Example, you see your main element with two channel elements extend inside it. You can see an example here. So we are told in the question to create a second P element with the following key to it some text. Let's create a second P element with this text. Let's copy it and then it's there. We must have a closing tag. Then create main element and next only the two P elements inside the main element. Let's create our main element. Main. Let's add the closing tag of the main element. Main. Let's run the text and see if we are correct. The next question is add image to your website. So here we will learn how to add image to our website. We had an image using image src and the link. Then there's an alt. There should be an alternative text to the image. So let's go to our question. Within the existing main element, insert an image, insert an image element before the existing P element. So So let's insert a image here. The link, it's in the link below. Link. You can see it here. So let's add alternative. Then finally, don't forget to your image element and add attribute with applicable text. Add element with applicable text. Cat photo, let's name it cat photo. Let's run it. The next question, link to external pages with anchor element. Let's jump to the question. Create an A element that links to HTTP, freeCodeCamp, Photo Hub, and has cat photos as its anchor text. So we link it to the external. Link, which is, let's copy and paste it there. So there's a closing tab. Then we write on our text. Then we close the cut. Your hey element should have the anchor text of cat photos. Oh, you wrote the wrong text. Cat photos. Photos. Let's complete.